Covering New York now, a new internal committee at Eastman Kodak will look into whether or not the company broke insider trading laws. Kodak announced a partnership with the U.S. government late last month as part of a $765 million loan, which would have allowed the company to make generic drug ingredients. The company's stock surging before the announcement, prompting calls for the SEC to investigate. That investigation is still in its early stages, but for now, the loan deal is on hold.